So this is part two. We did about an hour and 10 minutes yesterday. It's giving me Tokidoki vibes. I'm gonna turn my headphones down just a little bit. But we need to go in this room, and we found three keys yesterday, but I couldn't work out where the fourth key was, so let's give this another go. I still reckon it's something to do with like the reflection, because it's so particular and it's like blue compared to everything else. Also, I'm feeling like there's maybe a trophy or an achievement for not catching any of the candles. There was something here yesterday when I checked, I think. That's what I was looking for. I'm literally trying not to get caught by any of the candles, basically. I don't know if there is anything about it, but we'll... we'll see. So that's the third key that I found. Then there was paper up here. Oh, and this. Deck. Let's have a look. And this message, if I remember from yesterday, just says like the key is in to do with you and stuff like that. So I'm trying to work out how I'm going to get back without getting hit, because I can't go that way. Ooh, I think maybe we found it. Oh, perfect. And I don't know anything from now on because I didn't get this far yesterday. Really itchy leg. Oh, I didn't realize I was controlling. I thought it was sort of like a. Oh, I like the artwork. I'm still wondering whether or not the granny is the witch. Thank you. Okay. I need just checking the stream. Oh no, a minute. Oh, there was something shiny on the table. That's better. So they're going to our head pretty quick. Now I've done that, it's not. Compose yourself and come inside. Your tenderman is a sin in and of itself. It's got to be her granny. I feel like you could use the grapes for that, but we already ate them. Some kind of drink. So I have to pick one of the girls, I think, to sacrifice. Maybe I'm going to gradually sacrifice all of them. Another mini game. Kick, chop. Ew, an A though. Thank you.
Sorry.
I got comfortable and then didn't realise. Give you the same amount of health no matter how much you buff, hey? Ooh, we couldn't go this way yesterday because of the storm. She was pleasant. just gonna fidget. No, I think I did brilliant though. See? Oh, what a B. Ooh. We'll try again quick. I got two really last minute. I always have to get about 30, I think. It seems to cost me money every time, though. Well, 32, I think, so hopefully I've got an A. Oh, we'll maybe get about 40. Why doesn't she explain the shoes away as they're a gift from her then? Like, that looks at dusk, so I've got to go meet the... I forgot about the pretzel. Tomorrow afternoon. I suppose there's an ending, but looks of it, for each, like, bachelorette, or whatever you want to call it. Never heard of grape soup. Brett. I'm going to call it quits for tonight because where I didn't save, obviously, I blackout, whatever. Basically, I didn't eat, so I passed out, which has reset me back to my last save point. So it's the room before the candles. That's what after go to bed, basically, after I go to bed in this. So I will be back online tomorrow. I will actually be on at 8 o'clock. It's just, it was a fireworks night tonight for the kids. So yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Don't forget to follow along if you want to see more stuff like this one as well. As I said, this one is Little Goody Two Shoes, and it's $14.99 on most places. So that's on like Steam, that's on PlayStation, Xbox, etc. But yeah, hopefully I will see you guys tomorrow. And don't forget to follow me on my YouTube channel, which is Amy's Universe, where I do unboxings and other things like that. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you then.